爸爸自己打哟。哦哦，神秘的龙与神秘的鳄鱼，与妈妈的弟弟，奶奶的滴答哟。哦哦，神秘的龙与神秘的鳄鱼。Aku dan kenaka Aku sekoi Kau aku Kepi 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 ke Nah
Magkatabi
Kukai saya saya
Kayo You're a very good singer you are, Mama. Say good morning, everyone.
Good morning, anyone.
Anyone. It is Tuesday morning, and kakaalis lang natin Paris, guys. So si Daddy Mike yung nag-drop sa kanya Monday to Thursday, kasi Daddy Mike works from home during those days. So, ayun, umalis na silang dalawa. Kami na lang dalawa dito ang naiwan, and ngayon ay magkakape si Mami niya. What would you like for breakfast? It's the pancake. What's that? It's egg pancake. Gusto
niya. I want pancake.
I should ask breakfast is for later in the afternoon. Careful. Wanna break? Yeah. Do it properly, yeah. Let me see. Oh. You wanna mix? Have another one, okay? This Mama and Celine will share. Such a great help you are. Enough. Three. We're only doing three.
My
show Tita how you mix the egg. Tell them this is how you mix the egg.
I'm gonna mix the egg.
5 minutes later.
Good. Yan talaga yung kanyang bed. Tapos, kinakat lang. Like pizza.
Oh. But can you use this the one?
Which one?
I have to hold it. Like our fingers.
You wanna... Hold it, would you think this?
Yeah.
You don't want to use the fork?
It's not fork. It's not fork.
This one?
It's a shot. Shisha.
Hindi daw the fork.
Shisha. What about this?
Careful, you have to blow.
No, you blow it.
Okay, Mama will help you. Yummy?
Yeah.
Alam niyo ba yung suot niyang damit sa kanyang ate? Kaya napakalaki. That's her first, ha? So, yung suot niya kagabi, naka-princess yan siya. Tapos ngayon, yan, makikita niyo mamaya, mag-change naman yan siya. Nag-change yan siya at least 5 beses sa isang araw. Ikaw na talaga, anak. I love you.
Do you like Mama's pancake?
I tried to call UPS just a while ago, guys. Yung courier company. Kasi meron tayong darating na box. And kung napanood nyo yung previous vlogs natin, we had an unfortunate incident na ninakaw yung box natin. So this time, may paparating tayong box. And we want to avoid that situation na manakaw ulit. So instead of getting it delivered, last time kasi, nung kinausap sila ni Daddy Mike, sabi ni ay binigay nila yung number kay Daddy Mike, sabi nila na once your tracking number shows na dumating na yung package sa Australia, you can always give us a call and inform us na gusto nyong i-pick up sa depot instead of getting it delivered. Para, alam nyo yun, iwas-iwas tayo sa nakaw-nakaw moments. So, walang sumagot. Tatawagan ko sila ulit kasi hindi ko talaga sila tatantanan hanggang may sumagot para to make sure na yung box ay hindi i-deliver. So, update pala doon sa box na ninakaw. It has been 7 weeks. Yes. It's been, ano na, nearly 2 months na. And wala pa rin tayong update. Actually, yan yung update. Wala tayong update. So, nung tinawagan ko sila at first, nung the moment na na-confirm na, na ninakaw yung box or naiwala yung box, nung tinawagan ko yung UPS, sabi nila, they will do an investigation. And after 10 days, ay malalaman na kung ano yung resulta ng investigation nila. However, hindi nila i-disclose sa akin. Even though ako yung receiver, they will conversate it with the shipper. So, yung sender ng box. Which I don't mind kasi regular naman yung contact ko doon sa nagpadala ng box sa akin. So, after 10 days, tinatanong ko yung seller, yung sender, kung may natanggap bang ano, any updates. Wala daw. So, bumalik ako sa UPS. Actually, bumalik ako after 2 weeks. And then, they came back saying like, oh, we will check it for you. I'm sorry this happened and that. So, this is through email. And then, 1 month later, wala akong natanggap. So, nag-message ulit ako. Sabi ko, it's been a while now. Is there any updates? And then, someone came back to me. Sabi niya, na I can see that this investigation has been closed on our end now. You have to get in touch with the shipper for the result. So, tinanong ko yung shipper, guys, kung may update na ba. Yun, sabi ko, paki-check na lang yung email or whatnot. And sabi ng shipper na, ano ba, tatawagan ba nila ako or email ba? And so, bumalik ako ulit sa UPS. Sabi ko, how are you going to contact her? Kasi wala naman kayong details niya. And then, they came back to me saying like, no, because she is the seller, she is the shipper. We've got all her details sa system namin. So, it means we will contact her through the details na pinrovide niya. So, until now, guys, once again, it's 7 weeks. And sabi ng shipper na wala pa rin daw siyang natanggap na information from UPS. And wala naman akong ano, guys, kasi sabi ng shipper sa akin na it's the same thing din daw. Nung naiwalang box dito din, meron din ditong pinadalhan sa Australia. Dito din sa Brisbane, actually, sa Queensland, na naiwala yung sa kanya naman, dalawang box. And sabi daw ng UPS na ganito, ganyan. Let's pero wala daw update sa kanya. Oh, thank you, Baba. Doing such a great job. Aww, very proud of you. So, yun sa kanya daw, wala daw talagang nangyari. Sa akin, sabi ko naman, I don't expect na babayaran nila lahat yung laman ng box. For me lang is, I want a closure. Gusto kong malaman kung ano yung resulta ng ano nila, yung investigation nila, kung nag-investigate ba talaga sila, which I doubt they did not. Like, how they're gonna do investigation anyways. Kasi at first, nung nangyari yun, that day, tinawagan ko yung UPS, ano, yung
not
mga...
for the friends.
For the friends, honey. Yung kanilang contact center ay nasa Pilipinas. So yung, I can tell na nasa Pilipinas talaga yung babae na kausap ko. And you know what? She was not very helpful at all. Like, I was shaking that time. I was very upset, as you can imagine. And nung sinabi ko sa kanya na ganito, hindi ko natanggap yung box and I just wanna let you know. And she was not very helpful at all. Sabi pa niya sa akin, so what you want me to do? So you want me to, you know, because at that time, parang hindi ko alam kung ano yung gagawin ko at hindi ko alam mo yung process. And parang tinarayan ako ni ate guys na sabi niya, so you want me to do the investigation or you can do it yourself or I can lodge it myself? And I was like, if this, you know, like, I don't have time to deal with people like this, you know. Dapat sana nasa customer, ano sila, like, support. Dapat sana i-support nila yung, ano, yung customer, di ba? But, yung Pinay na yun, I could tell that she's Filipina, guys. But she was not very, ano, kind and nice. So, maybe she was also having a bad day, but seriously, if you're in a job like this, you know, you should like try to empathize. But yeah, didn't get that from her, so that was like a red flag already with the UPS, you know, like the support is not very nice. And then yeah, now I've got no answer. Gusto ko lang naman talagang malaman, gusto ko lang may closure ba, kasi I've already moved on, like, you know, hindi ko na iniisip na makikita pa yung box. Like, it's gone, right? Gusto ko lang i-close yung chapter na yun. Na, you know, wala na yung box. And I just wanna know kung ano yung result ng investigation. That's all. But wala eh. Yung shipper, wala din daw. Wala din daw ang natanggap na ano. So, sabi nila sa akin, sabihin mo sa shipper na i-contactin yung ano, yung local na UPS nila. And they will tell her the end result. Because you'll never know, you know, maybe a little bit of compensation. Kahit na maliit, guys. Kahit sabihin lang $50. Why not? Wala eh. Ano sa akin lang ngayon is maiwasan yung ganoong pangyayari ulit. A few
moments later. Unfortunately, yung ating Louie, oh, chill na chill. Hi.
Yeah,
no,
fair enough.
Louis,
they're
meant
to be.
What are you doing?
They are meant to be really, like, really
well. Mommy, the flowers watching.
Okay, sorry. I'm gonna make you lunch now, okay?
So, like, they know.
Okay.
If someone's coming in often, especially if they're vulnerable, and she, look, I can, I don't even need to.
That is so easy. Luto tayo na lunch ni Baby Celine, guys. Make so this for Celine, guys, Penyang like, lunch.
She has this inheritance, yeah.
Lamb cutlets.
She loves it. Why would you need to send it in the 42?
And si mami niyo ay siguro lutuin ko na yung aking ano eh. Ilan on? Tingnan niyo ang binili kong luya. Napakaliit pa niya. Yan lang talaga yung ma-afford ko. Hindi guys, kasi isang lutuan lang naman. Hindi ako normally gumagamit ng luya sa pagluluto. So, dahil sa aking inunun ay bumili ako nito.
Text na yun, or?
Text niya or tawag. Video call kami ng mama ko, guys. Oh. Ma, say hi, ma.
Hello, hi. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Mama Park in Melbourne.
Yan yung aking
good morning.
Kuya, guys. Gapo ng kuya ko, guys, no? Siya yung eldest, tapos ako. Anyways, tinawagan ko si Mama Kai. Magpatulong ako sa aking... Ano, ma? Uy, na. Kung saan gani pag kanang kuwanda na yung inon-on?
Ano, inon-on? Di ka tamalo pa inon-on? Nakabot mo sa talian.
Gusto na ako nga. Gusto ko yung ano, recipe ni Mama ba? Kaya masarap lang ni Mama magluto. Na ako'y tulingan. Unsa yung nahon? Nay, kwan, kanang luya.
Ahos.
Ahos. Ano na ahos di hay? Mukoy ahos di hay. Okay raw ang ahos.
Dagan mali na tulingan, mo mo sa truck mo naon na.
Di, upat lagi na ka, kwan no, buak. Ay, upat lagi. Isang manggo di ka isda. Ang gipalit, giprito na kung uban. Ibutang man eh?
Ibutang na.
Isog ko ba kay ni?
Ayo kay kwan sa isog. Naman, namay tuyo. Damay lang tuyo, kanang igo lang mupula, inilospad.
Isog ka ang tuyo?
Oo, anay mo naman na. Damay lang ang tuyo, basta nilang luspad. Direk mga mutika, doha lang ako tsara.
Mutika, okay. Ito guys, kay live ang akin. Live ang akin, chef. Kasi guys, alam ko naman magluto yung aking, ano, yung aking version, but namiss ko yung version ni Mama, ni Modra Kels ko, kaya... Panako tayo, Ma?
Oy, bababa rin lang yung luya o gahos. Magic sarap or bitin ba dia? Magic sarap
lang imutang. Ingani ramong garlic oh. Nang paste. Okay na nai. Ipabuka lang gina ma or pa steamer lang murag ana-ana lang gamay.
Ay, ruwi kay lamig ang gusto mo pa kawalan kay humo ka mo ko. Tawag sa mayroon.
Dioy. Tingnan niyo guys, mukhang luto na ang aking anon-on ah. Ang aking rice ay tingnan niyo. I-off ko na 'to, think this is ano. Ang aking rice ay kakaluto lang din ayan. Kain tayo ng lunch. Yes. Talking to my beautiful sister. Hi, Ma.
Hi guys! Welcome to my vlog!
China oil. Oh guys, yung sister ko ay may ukay-ukay sa Pilipinas na negosyo. Nagla-live siya everyday. Oy, bayad na endorsement ha? Nagla-live siya almost every day. Baka ga-live, Ma?
Every night.
Every 8 PM. Every night, guys. Manood kayo. Ilalagay ko sa screen ha, pangalan ng ano, Facebook page ng aking sister. Marami siyang benta, bags, anything that you want.
Yes, it. Yes.
Maano din siya, yes, may mga yes. Bale. Anong tawag, Mac? Bultuhan? Ano sa bag, Mac?
Bulto.
Oh, bulto. Bulto. Bulto, baliho ng bulto. Bundle na lang guys, bundle. Pwedeng bundle ko mo sa kanya, pwede. Kasi marami na siyang ano, marami na siyang stock. Sana oil. Maraming stock. Just thinking of you. That's what you do. Crazy for you. Losing my head. Just wanting of you. Feeling the same. Just thinking of you. That's what you do. That's what you do. Pretty sets are pretty, but pretty is prettier with you. Ati's here now.
It's a nap.
Ay, Ati, that's not very nice, Ti.
It's a nap.
You share as well lang. Give her one.
No, that's a nap.
Dito pa kami sa labas ng school ni Ati Paris, guys. Kaka-pick up lang namin sa kanya. Good sharing, Lini.
Stop it!
Ate, let her give it to you. There you go. What do you say?
Uncle, let's finish it all, okay? Let's finish it, okay? Let's finish.
Good sharing, Lini. Good job. Tinan yung pang matanda eh. Masimas pang bangs ng kanyang ate. Good girl sharing. Good job. What did you do at school today, Ate? The one that you like the most?
Sports.
Sports? Did you do sprint?
No.
What did you do?
We had a little run around on the island.
Mm-hmm.
Then we played lots of musical games. When our teacher doesn't blow the whistle, we dance. But if she blows the whistle and you don't freeze, you have to sit down. If you freeze, you get to stay in the game.
Oh, cool. Sounds fun.
Then we had a little play on the duck duck goose. Then we went on the park for a little bit.
Nice.
No.
Mama open? Celine?
No!
No, but sure that long. What do you say? Dito kami sa Japanese na restaurant, guys. Malapit sa Willie's. They're having their drinks. Share your drink, ate. Lini? Mugu Mugu. It's my favorite too. Oh yeah! Binili namin sa op shop kung dyan sa next door. Kasi binitbit na ni Baby Silly. Lumabas kami. Kailangan namin umalik pa.
Jen!
Dito kami sa park, guys. Sinala ko muna yung mga girls dito bago kami uwi. Alam niyo ba? Oh, pagkatawanan niyo ako, guys. Sabi ko, kasi sobrang ginaw. Tingnan niyo, suot ko yung jacket ni Ate Paris, guys. Napaka-sikip. Kasi, nag-ano ako eh, naka-crop top ba? Sinuot ko yung jacket ni Ate Paris. Tapos Ate Paris sabi niya, how did it fit you? Careful, please. Woo! Good job! Well done.
Hello.
Careful there, Ate. Nak, is there any electricity on the slide? Dinala ko sila kahapon sa playground ng McDonald's. tell them what happened yesterday.
We went to McDonald's. No.
Tell them ba.
Yesterday we went to McDonald's and after eating, we went to playground in McDonald's and Lainey got struck 3 times on the
side. I'm yung static electricity. Yeah, she was crying.
A few moments later.
Nasa bahay na kami. Magluluto tayo ng dinner. Yes, spaghetti. So, ito yung lulutuin ko kasi dapat sana magluluto ako ng sinigang. But, because Daddy Mike really likes sinigang. But, recently, he has been doing really good with his food. So, ano siya, nag-diet siya ngayon, guys. He has been eating like chicken breast, yung mga vegetables, yung mga ganun. So, I don't think kakain siya ng sinigang with rice. So, naisipan ko, since meron na naman akong, yung inun-un isda from lunch, I'll have that again tonight. I still have rice as well. And Ate Paris loves the spaghetti. So, that's what I'm gonna do. So, ito yung lutuin natin. And, I also realized that with this one, kahit hindi namin uubos, pwede siyang ilagay sa fridge. At pwede pa siyang, ano, i-freeze ba. But the sinigang, mukhang hindi siya magtatagal. So, ito na yung lutuin ko. And ready na yun siya. Meron tayong minced beef, cheese, ating pasta, and ano pa meron dito? Magic syrup. Tingnan natin to be kung kailan ang expiry date nito kasi Medyo matagal na to siya sa ano eh.
Ah, okay.
2025 pa pala. So it's okay. So I'm just boiling water now. And yeah. So yung mga kids ay nanonood ng TV guys. Oh my God. Struggle. It's always a struggle guys, taking them home from the park. Kasi ayaw na talagang umuwi. Baby Celine, so-so, but the parents guys always like asking for another 5 minutes, another 10 minutes. And yeah, sobrang hirap like always crying guys kung maalis kami ng playground. So, sa sasagyan. Kasi masakit yung ulo ko.
Hi guys, look at your really cool trick. And this is the opposite of my side split.
Job. Do the other one. Let's see if we can do. Hey guys, every night before bed, ito siya with her daddy. Good job, Ati. Keep it there. Nagpo-practice silang dalawa. Gusto niya talaga ang gawin. That's why like it's really good na she's going sa gymnastics every Saturday. Kasi yun talaga yung ano niya gusto niya gawin. Ganyan-ganyan ba, oh? Ah, mga pikungan.
Video.
Kumain na kami, guys, ng dinner. Oy, did you like your spaghetti lang? Yeah? Daddy ate spaghetti as well. I thought like he's on a diet. But yeah, he ate mama's spaghetti. Si Celine, hindi. Nakatulog na yun eh. Nagising. Ayun na naman. Gising na naman, ah.
I can do more tricks, like I can do splits as well.
Mm-hmm.
Like look at this thing. I could do something that you think will be a little bit scary.
Let's do it again. Bedtime na guys. Nakaligo na si mami niyo. At itong dalawa ay nasuklay ko ng buhok. And I think dito sila matutulog sa bed namin ni Daddy Mike. Kaya, tingnan nyo, yung bedhead ay nandoon. Pero pag silang dalawa, dito natulog sa kwarto namin, guys. Nandito ang aming bedhead.
Can I say something?
And ganyan kami. Kasi hindi kami magkasya. Hoy, wak-wak!
Can I say something?
Bedtime na, B. Uy, uy. Si Celine lang ang makikita nyo na matutulog na naka, ano, naka...
Mama, see!
Ate, nabuang naman ni Erling. Pumbalbala naman siya rin mabataan eh. Calm down na. Can you grab my phone, please, Lini? It's there lang, oh. Can you see that? The black one.
Where?
There. Near your baby bottle. Now we can do shout out. Padray ko muna kunti yung aking buho kaya hindi pa kami nag-turn the light off. Thank you, my love. You're such a good girl. Very smart girl. Because we will do a shout-out to Tita, okay? Okay? Thank you, Tita, for watching.
Thank you, Tita, for watching.
I'm going to do shout-out now. Maraming salamat, guys, sa inyong lahat for always supporting us. We appreciate it. At sa mga bagong pasok sa channel natin, hello, welcome sa inyong lahat. Thank you for considering na mag-subscribe sa channel natin. Sana na-enjoy nyo rin. Shout out to Guy Enriquez Hair Replacement. Shout out to Mary Ann Figueredo. More. Agay, anak ko.
Figueredo.
Irene Aliperio. Annie Vergara. Ashik Life. Tita Tixi. Tingnan yung mukha ng batang ito. Isa ba? Anak ko, we will do shout out lang. To titas, shout out to Yet Balino, Marlene Sweetos, Jamila Kawaja, G. Alcera, Star Gemini, Victoria Baptista, Esther Temuat, Rosila Sator, Rosel Flor, The Thelma Punsalan, Lolette Cadiente, Nori Loria, and Evelyn Quinto. No. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Thumbs up. Thumbs up. Thumbs up if you like it. Thumbs up, Lini. And make sure to hit the subscribe button to be a part of this family. And we hope to see you all in the next one. Don't forget to be good.
And if we...
If you can't.
And if you can't. Bye.
Say be careful.
Be careful.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye.